I got some talks that I must deliver to the Prime Minister. Some serious talks that I must deliver to the Prime Minister. All them people from my neighborhood say they really hope that he come in good, because they want him to understand the future of the nation lies in his hand. They told me to tell him they like his style, how he started out with a low profile. When the election fever started to mount, he landed some telling blows where it rarely comes. But now he's in the saddle, they know he would not let down the people. But before 5 years up, they want him to show improvement in Trinidad and Tobago. Lit. They told me to tell him that they glad he get new faces in the cabinet. They say they know that he don't make joke, and he go make them ministers work. But tell them whenever possible, make it their business, report to the people. And most of all, they begging him please to check up on all them utilities, water, telephone, electricity. Big problem to everybody. Floods, traffic jam, and transportation. Troublesome factors in the nation. They want to see all them buses rolling again. Do something about fixing the drain. If we want to make the future look bright, these are some of the wrongs he got to put right. They say they're glad that the government put a freeze on the rent, because them landlords too hard to beat. After paying rent, you could barely eat. They said it must have squatters all about the place. The rent they're charging is a real disgrace. Unpopular decisions must be made. They say they sure that Mr. Chambers is afraid. Now listen, you living in the planning is a reasonable rent you're paying. Otherwise, big money you had to give, or sell your soul for a place to live. $2,000 a month for a two-room flat. But the government ain't condoning that. Talking about advantage to its height. That is one of the wrongs that Chambers made right. Let. They say the government should give a hand to people going back to the land. The facts are there, it is relevant. Our food bills too exorbitant. So we better throw the false pride behind the shelf and try helping to feed the own self, so we could boil down the inflation and keep the food money in the nation. They said that this is no time to show. Get up and get, let we go to work. Make up your mind to get in a mood, endeavoring to change up our attitude. They said that this nation would be great if only everybody could pull their weight. A beautiful future is in sight if all of we try to make the wrongs right.